Bear attacks and shreds plane. Pilot fixes with duct tape and flies home.
Before we begin, make sure to smash that like button, subscribe to our channel, and click the notification bell for more amazing videos.
I've always dreamed of going to Alaska and taking an Alaskan cruise while stopping to fish for salmon and other native fish. Alaska's the last frontier. A lot of it's untouched, and there are homesteads throughout the wilderness where people live off the land and their surroundings. If I didn't have kids, I'd try to jump on this as soon as possible. But with kids, that adds a whole other element. Well, a man chartered a pilot so he could go on a private fly-in fishing excursion in the wilderness. But they forgot one important thing once the plane was landed. They left a cooler and bait inside of the plane. Considering the many wild animals in Alaska, this should be the first thing you make sure to take with you. But this pilot left his plane and came back to see that a bear had shredded the plane to pieces. You won't believe what he does about it. Check out these pictures. This bear obviously didn't hold back when it came to this plane. When a bear wants food, he gets food. It tore apart almost every inch of the plane looking for the cooler and the bait that it could smell. He came up with an idea to get home. Luckily, the pilot had a radio on him and called for another pilot to bring him a few supplies. The pilot asked for 2 new ties, 3 cases of duct tape, and a large supply of sheet plastic. He managed to patch the plane together, and they flew home safely. I wonder if the bear found what it was looking for. I'm not sure how a bear ate through an entire plane. I wonder if it got a bellyache afterwards. But seriously, if you're gonna go on a trip to Alaska, make sure you take your cooler and bait with you. Moral of the story, don't leave home without duct tape.